Rovio, Nickelodeon, please don't turn us into Sailor Moon. Uh-oh.